They say you never get to pick your family, but that's not always true. My family picked me. This story is about where I live and all the weird things around the people here. It looks just like your normal office, but there is something different about the people here. And that's me, Kuntum, 7 years old, still single and available. I've been around for quite some time and have witnessed a lot of things. Come, follow me. I want to show you the true color of these people. There are actually a bunch of creative people in a media group doing creative things. This girl can do magic with VFX. This guy can capture a great image at the perfect moment. He can direct a film while editing it. Legends say she's the one who completed the world map. Sometimes there seems to be working, but most of the time they tend to be very careful. But when things get serious, when it means business, they are really in focus. They put all their brains together in a meeting that can last for hours. And when they get stuck, they will ask for my help. And when the problem is solved, it means reward time. This is the time I'm always waiting for. Everything they do it together. They share everything together and have fun together. But there are times I choose to be left behind. When they bring out their spirit of adventure, they spend outside a lot, really a lot, being passionate at what they do and having fun. Most of the time, for professionally, traveling in and out of many countries. I wish they would bring me along this time. They seems to be really enjoying themselves here. This is their culture. They are always committed to make every moment enjoyable. They have taught me a lesson. Our work is gonna fill a large part in your life. So why not make the best out of every little bit of it? It is not just a workplace here. It is a home, and there are my family. Let's get a family picture, everybody. Hey, stop talking. Stop eating. There's something in teeth. Button up, sir. It is here. Be with 3, 2, 1. Truth is, they don't choose me, I choose them every single day, because I love how they are very goal-driven, passionate and committed at what they do. Join our family to awaken your spirit of adventure and your power to believe. Okay, it's time for my name. Bye.